guys. Today I'm here. We're going to visit an expat here for our Expats Life in Chongqing program. She's in charge of 300, 400 people here.
Oh,
quite a lot, I mean, here for this world top Chang Hotel.
Yeah, follow me.
If I go there, sometimes I go for a walk at midnight.
Looking over your shoulder, girl, thinking you should have left me.